Hello, and welcome to the Digitalgov, How to Find Information on User Devices, Regions, and Languages in GA4, a part of the Guide to the Digital Analytics Program video series. The goal of the Digital Analytics Program Learning Talks is to provide short, targeted videos to help federal practitioners who are DAP GA4 users complete specific tasks. This talk focuses on how to find information on user devices, regions, and languages. These reports provide information about the devices users are on when visiting federal websites, what regions they're in, and the language settings in their browsers. You can use this data to improve users' experience with websites and digital services. Slide 2, what you'll learn. In this talk, you'll learn how to find information on the devices users are on when they're visiting your website, regions they're in when they're visiting your website, and their language settings in the browsers when they're visiting your website. You'll also know how to request support from DAP and connect with other practitioners. Slide 3, disclaimer. A quick disclaimer before we begin the talk. All references to specific brands, products, and/or companies are used only for illustrative purposes and do not imply endorsement by the United States federal government or any federal government entity. Slide 4, data availability. The DAP team launched its custom Google Analytics 4 code in August 2023. Therefore, all data in DAP is available as of August 1st, 2023. However, if your agency is not using a centrally hosted DAP code, then your DAP GA4 data availability will vary and depend on when your agency implemented the DAP code independently. Slide 5, how to use custom reports. To help you get started with DAP GA4 reporting, we created a set of basic custom reports to deliver website traffic and usage metrics, as well as user demographics and engagement reports. Slide 6, user detailed reports. The user detailed reports are located on the left navigation bar under DAP reports. There are several custom reports in the user detailed reports section. In this video, we will cover 3, user device, user region, and user language. Slide 7, user detailed reports, user device. The user device report delivers metrics for total users, new users, and returning users across 2 dimensions, hostname or website, and device category. For example, desktop, mobile, tablet, or smart TV. You can use this report to identify what devices visitors are on when visiting government websites, and use this information to continuously improve your users' experience with websites and digital services. Also note that you can use the search feature below the chart to narrow down the host name and zoom in into a specific domain or website of interest. Slide 8, user detailed reports, user region. The next report is called the user region. The user region report delivers metrics for total users, new users, and returning users across 2 dimensions. Hostname or website, and region or state. The goal of this report is to show the regions visitors were in when visiting your websites. Agency users can utilize the search feature below the chart to narrow down the host names and find a specific domain or website of interest. Slide 9, user detailed reports, user language. The third report is called user language. This report delivers metrics for total users, new users, and returning users by 2 dimensions, hostname or website, and language. The report shows top language settings in browsers that users used when visiting government websites. Agencies can use this report to determine the level of multilingual content needed to reach their target customers. Users can use the search feature below the chart to narrow down the host names and find a specific domain or website, as well as the language setting. Slide 10, request support and connect with other practitioners. Slide 11, links to bookmark. For answers to frequently asked questions in the DAP guide, visit digital.gov/guides/DAP. For more detailed information on how to implement the DAP code, visit github.com/digital-analytics-program/gov-wide-code. And to learn more about the public data reporting, go to analytics.usa.gov. Slide 12, request support from the DAP team. To request support from the DAP team, email us at dap@gsa.gov, dap@gsa.gov. Slide 13, join the web analytics community at digital.gov/communities/web-analytics-and-optimization. Slide 14, key takeaways. Thank you for watching this talk about how to find information on user devices, regions, and languages in GA4. After listening to this talk, we hope you walk away with four key takeaways. First, you can find information on devices, regions, and languages in the user detailed reports. Second, be sure to use this information to make data-informed decisions and improve user experience. Third, email the DAP team at dap@gsa.gov to request access and other support. Last but not least, remember that we're here to help. Take advantage of the online documentation available at digital.gov/guides/DAP and join the web analytics community at digital.gov/communities.